Hello, hello, and welcome back to the channel. So today's video, we're going to do a what is in my cupboards and freezers and then the idea being hopefully for the next month I won't have to buy any shopping. So if I show you the video, hopefully people will give me some meal inspiration and maybe join me for my no spend challenge. So that's what I'm hoping to do. So we'll start with what's in the fridge. So in the bottom here, we just have some rolls, onion, some pasta things that need used up, spinach, some cider, wraps here, cheese, more sauce stuff, bacon and tatties go on the top. There we have some juices, milk, that's probably been bad actually, I don't really have milk, apple, McDonald's sauces and butter. So not too bad for fresh things. There isn't a lot in the freezer. Scampi, ice cream, more spinach, waffles, and chips. And I think that's a bit in there. Actually, there's nothing in the bottom one. We have some snacks on the worktop here for the month. And then this is what I'm really wanting to get through. So a lot of this is actually either dated this year, it's dated this year, but it's either out of date or. Obviously we're into July, so it's not got long to go. So we have a stockpile of soups, different ones here, spaghetti, jams and stuff, quite a few of those. A couple of little meal things I think I could have with the wraps maybe. So we have a vegetable curry, I think that's a stag one, but oh, it's a vegetable chilli, it's the same idea. Then we have some like tinned beans and things, so I just really want to try and use some of these up. So we have peaches, chili beans, kidney beans, chickpeas, banana blossom. So again, most of this in this section is just fruit. And then we've got some sauces, vegetable oil, dried chickpeas. And then the top there is just like bacon things. So we have semolina, yeast, flour, sugar, just things for baking. So hopefully with this month of no spend, I will use all this up. So again, any meal ideas. And then in the second cupboard, we have... So this is about all the breakfasty things. So for breakfasts, I'm obviously going to have a lot of, like, I've got like porridge here, more porridge, Weetabix. There's Weetabix on the top. We also have like, so this is like tea. So there's like a lot of tea bags, some coffee, spices, and then the next one up we have like packet stuff. So again, I think a lot of stuff is either out of date or almost out of date. April 2023, so a couple of months in this thing. That's probably one of the oldest ones at the front, so I've tried to sort them. More cheese, we've got jelly, and then just a mix of other little bits and pieces. So that's what's in most of the cupboards. I've also got a cupboard in the hallway, which I'm going to cover up and take you to. Let's show you in here. So this is all like pasta, cartons of juice, some long life milk. I tend to buy these by the case when they're on offer. We have more pastas and rices, and then pasta sauces at the back here, and then the back's like cheap juice. So yes, this is what's in my cupboards. Anybody wants to join me in a no spend challenge just to try and use things up, that would be great. And then the next few videos is going to be like meal ideas. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.